Okay, things are heating up, and Chef Xavier looks like, ooh, he's under pressure, while Chef Gus is updating his status. Okay, now Xavier, he appears to be losing focus, and Gus is taking a selfie. Oh, only 5 seconds to go, and it looks like Gus is well ahead of schedule, and Chef Gus's Pansier Lemon Pepper Sole is the winner. Restaurant-inspired and right from the freezer. Impress them all with easy-to-prepare Pansier from Highliner.